Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Crafting Nanith. If you have not subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe to it and switch on the bell button. With the help of the scale, take the measurement from all the four sides. In this manner, take the measurement and cut it with the help of the scissor, like this. Cover the downward cardboard also with the blue origami sheet. And when you have covered it with the blue origami sheet, like this, paste the upper part with the hot glue on it. In this manner, cut four slips.